The Krummlauf was an attachment for the German Sturmgewehr assault rifle that allowed the user to fire around corners and over walls. The attachment had a curved barrel that would bend the trajectory of the bullet, allowing it to travel around obstacles. The curved barrel caused the bullet to lose accuracy and velocity, making it less effective at longer ranges. Despite its limitations, the Krummlauf proved useful in certain situations and was used by German troops throughout the war.